Last time, I showed you how to cook ugali, but I did not show you how to eat with kales. But now, I'm going to cook kales and show you how to eat them with ugali. First, prepare kales by washing them with clean water, ready to be sliced. Start slicing them carefully. After slicing, this is how they appear. Next, you need onion and tomatoes which you have to wash and slice them. You also need 3 tomatoes to slice them. Put cooking oil on the cooking pan and wait like 1 minute, then start putting onions. Put salt and mix, then put sliced tomato. Mix them thoroughly and wait for 2 minutes. Then put in sliced kales and stir to complete the mixture. Cover them for about 2 minutes and the kales will be ready to be eaten with the ugali. Now you can serve them on your plate, ready to be eaten with the ugali. Wash your hands thoroughly and start enjoying ugali with kales.